The art of cake decorating is no piece of cake. It requires time and experience. Hi, I'm Seshu, CEO Baker's Fun. We are into this industry of baking for the past 30 years. Today, I'm gonna help home bakers or wannabe cake decorators to ace their first cake decoration with 6 tips. Tip 1, since this is your first time you're decorating a cake, let us stick to a plain round cake. Tip 2, get all your basics ready, like a piping bag, a small nozzle, a knife or a spatula to apply cream on the cake, and a turntable for easily applying the cream on the cake. Tip 3, level the cake horizontally so you don't see any ups and downs. Leveling in the sense, take a knife and then you slightly clear the cake so that you don't have any ups and downs while you're applying the cream. Tip 4, apply the cream gently on the top of the cake and around the cake. It might be tedious because this is your first time. Get dirty. Tip 5, set the nozzle to the piping bag so that you get a design when you're piping the cream. Make sure the border of the cake as your line of sight so that you can decorate it along the border. The last tip, if you have a chocolate sauce, make sure you drip the chocolate sauce at the ends of the cake so it becomes a design naturally. Hooray, you just became an icing chef. Well, I know it's not just that simple, but still, you've made the first cake possible. Share this video to any of your friends who is a home baker. I'll see you in my next. This is Seshu, signing off.